8 things need to know about closing costs for pre-construction condos in Toronto. 8 items that need to be aware of. Number 1. Tarion Warranty. Every new condo unit must be enrolled in the Tarion New Home Warranty Program and must pay an enrollment fee depending on the unit purchase price. Number 2. Government Charges. These are levies and municipal charges related to Development Charges Act, Education Act and Planning Act. Example, building parks, school and transportation system. Number 3. Utility Connection. This is for hooking all the utility pipes, lines and meters. Number 4. Registration and Admin Fees. Example, electronic registration fee, condominium registration fee, etc. Number 5. Reserve Fund. This funds goes into condo corporation's bank account for future repairs. Number 6. Land Transfer Tax. Important to pay provincial land transfer tax. It is calculated based in the purchase price. Number 7. Lawyer Fee. Every lawyer fee is different. This can range between $2,000 to $3,000. Number 8. HST Rebate. Note, when purchasing a pre-construction unit, you should budget around 5% to 6% of the purchase price to cover all closing costs. If you want to find out more, call U Group at 647-4800.